Americans who sent a message to the world that we have never been just a collection of individuals or a collection of red states and blue states. We are and always will be the United States of America.
Oh, okay, he's done.
Endured sacrifices for America that most of us cannot begin to imagine. We are better off for the service rendered by this brave
check.
And selfless
leader.
I congratulate him.
Check.
I congratulate Governor Palin for all that they've achieved.
Come here.
And I look forward to working with them.
Mama catch you.
He's scared to get down.